Dange, and my rank was 12 in the general category for the NIFT exam for BDES, and my marks were 86.3. So I studied from Pehel Institute of Design. I prepared from this institute, and I found it very helpful because the faculty that came to teach us over here were all NIFT graduates. So learning through their experiences was more important than learning through any textbook or kuch padke. So this was more hands-on, or we had like lots of time to explore different materials and explore it separately as well as together. So isliye Pehel was, I thought, was the best. And
was any success mantra for getting this rank you'd like to give to the design aspirants?
No, I think the most important thing is to enjoy the whole process, even giving the exams.
Okay.
Which I think I told inside also right now.
Okay, thank you so much and all the best for your future.
Thank you.
Thank you.